Good afternoon, everybody. Have you ever made a really stupid mistake before? Of course you have. And I made one Sunday, and I'm here to tell you about it. I'm in church. I'm talking with a couple friends. And a name of another person comes up, and my first thought is, I know her. This lady sings in the choir with me. Very nice person. But you know, the name of that person rang a bell with me that this lady had the exact same name as my mom's hairdresser back in the 1950s and 1960s. So I figured, yeah, after church I'll go up and ask her. I said, did you have a grandmother or a mother that was in beauty care that owned a beauty shop up in Pennsylvania back in the 1950s and 1960s? And she was very nice, and she's like, no, we're all from the South. Yeah, we're born and raised in this area. Then about 4 hours later, it dawns on me that that is her name. This is the lady in the choir I'm speaking about. Because of marriage. In other words, her maiden name was different. It wasn't the same as the lady in Pennsylvania that owned the beauty salon that my mom went to for 20 years. So I really should have been addressing this question to her husband and not to her. I didn't catch it. She didn't catch it. And when I told the story to a few other people, they just laughed. So now I'm telling the story to you. I'm not going to bring the name up, by the way. That would not be right. But it's a great little story. It's my dumb mistake for a month. Never thought the thing out. And I figured you might just enjoy that. Well, anyhow, until next time, thank you for allowing me to bore you. And have a great day. Bye.